So this shouldn't really look as good as it does, mainly down to the fact that there's not a massive amount of light around me. Like, there isn't. It just looks so good. So about a month ago, I made a video about the low light settings and test with the Action 4, and I crowned it the low light camera king, but I will be removing the crown with immediate effect because, ladies and gentlemen, look at this. The Pocket 3 takes the new crown with its low light quality. I mean, this is madness. And this is all in auto right now. Low light mode is off. This is just auto. Auto. And you've still got that background blur going on. The face track is still tracking. All in this low light. But anyway, enough of my jibber jabber. Let's take a little walk, a little stroll around London, so you can see what's what, because there's a couple of different variations with like pro mode, low light mode, auto mode with low light mode, etc. So I'm going to switch between some of the different variations so you can really see what's going on.
Thank you.